Wow. Moving on now, boxing champion Amir Khan outlines his plans to help the school targeted by the Taliban last week after donating shorts valued at £30,000. Now, Khan wore the flamboyant shorts, including a waistband made from 24-karat gold threading. He successfully defended his WBC welterweight title against Devin Alexander in Las Vegas last weekend.
Here, in this time of distress, you know, to stand by the Pakistani nation. I've traveled to Pakistan despite security threats to prove that sport and education is the way forward. I'm willing to offer the government of Pakistan my support and the stakeholders. If they need any help, I'm here for them. I want to rebuild the damaged school and help fight against terrorism.